The reason why we call it the Black Mamba is because it's highly poisonous, but it's actually because of its mouth.